Rama, you are looking very, very out of shape. You must work on those arms and legs. You are pathetic. This is why you are not king.
I envision it. I have guns of steel. You are the type of guy that cheats and probably goes and grabs burgers from random people.
But after that's all said and done, I fully do trust you, Rama. I do. Vishnu out.
You know, Rama, I just realized something. We've been training for 14 years straight. Aren't you a little hungry?
Yeah, same. We should probably get something.
Sounds like a great idea. Let's go.
You were so right. This salad's gonna be so healthy. What is that?
Rama, look at those buns. The delicacy, the meat. Cheese is just oozing down the protein. But wait, no. You cannot give in to this temptation. Even I have tempted. But you are much better than that. Do not. Do not eat that burger.
What's that piece of culinary perfection you have in your hand?
It's called the Soorpanaka sandwich. It's made for you.
It looks so beautiful, but I know it goes against my diet.
Diet? One burger's not gonna hurt you, right? It has protein. You need protein when you work out, don't you?
No, but the calorie count is too great.
It'll burn right off fast. One bite wouldn't hurt, right?
That's right. It won't hurt.
Rama, remember, we have sita salads.
Oh my gods! What is that beautiful specimen? Look at those green leaves. And is that chicken? It looks so healthy. There's no way he would eat my burger over that. But if I take sita salad away from them, most likely Raman will finally eat my burger. That's what I'll do. I'm gonna take sita salad away from them. There we go. Now's my chance.
Oh no you don't!
Thank you, Laksamana. You saved me from falling into such a shallow sandwich. I now realize the truth. It was not 100% beef.
No, wait. I'll give you another one for 50% off.
No.
50% off with free fries for life. No, wait. Free burgers for life.
Leave me before you anger Laksamana and I even more.
My brother,
You look distraught.
Rama just destroyed your perfect creation. And what's even worse, he wasted a perfectly good burger.
How dare he destroy a perfectly good creation? I will avenge you.
Lashmana, I must thank you for saving me from the temptation of that sandwich.
Don't worry, Rama. I got your back.
Phew. If it weren't for you, my 8-pack might have become a 6-pack.
Yo, Rama!
Oh no! It's the manager from Five Guys!
Rama! You shall pay for wasting a perfectly good burger.
Oh yeah? So what are you gonna do about it?
I have something that's near dear to you.
What? No! He has to see the salad!
Since you destroyed something I love, I will destroy something you cherish.
Help me. 내 인연의 끈이 있는지 기다린 네가 맞는지.